proud of them. They've really made their mark in bluegrass music since deciding to go out on their own and form their own group, and they do a beautiful job of it. New Haven recording artist, the third time out.
Cars in Detroit, but tomorrow morning I'll be checking out. I'm leaving this old city and the hard times that I've had. I'm leaving Detroit, I'm heading south. I'm going where the southern breezes blow. I'm tired of Detroit's weather with its snow. Don't look for me tomorrow, lost tonight I'm checking out. I'm leaving Detroit, I'm heading south. I can smell the mountain laurel and the honeysuckle blues. I taste that southern cooking in my mouth. I miss the ones that love me and the good times that I had. I'm leaving Detroit, I'm heading south. I'm going where the southern breezes blow. I'm tired of Detroit's weather with its snow. Don't look for me tomorrow, lost tonight I'm checking out. I'm leaving Detroit, I'm heading south. I'm going where the southern breezes blow. I'm tired of Detroit's weather with the snow. Tonight I'm checking out. I'm leaving Detroit, I'm heading south.
Yeah, bring a fiddle up just a little bit.
All day long, I come home from work in the evening, and you won't tell me what I've done wrong. My dinner's not cooked when I'm hungry. The house is a shambles. We both go to bed without speaking, and who in the world is it? I just like to trade all my troubles to someone in shackles and chains, for I'd rather live in a prison and live in silence and pain. This house is just like a prison. Oh, why can't you see that it's true? I'd rather have cold bars around me than take what I'm taking from you. Why can't we just talk it over? It might ease the pain in your mind. Or why don't we just have a big fight? We can't live like this all the time. I'd just like to trade all my troubles to someone in shackles and chains, for I'd rather live in a prison than live in silence and pain. Just like to trade all my troubles to someone in shackles and chains, for I'd rather live in prison, then leave here in silence and pain. Oh, I'd rather live in a prison than live here in silence and pain. My love will grow stronger each day. so long. Got a broken heart, that's all I've got. You made me cry, cried a lot. I lost your love, honey, thanks a lot. You told my friends as I was passing by that you're not sorry that you made me cry. You said I deserved everything I got. Well, if that's how you feel, honey, thanks a lot. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Got a broken heart, that's all I've got. You made me cry.
Thank y'all. We appreciate it. Good to see all y'all folks out there today. We're glad to be back up here in Cherokee, and got lots of friends here with us today, and I'd like to dedicate our whole show to all of them. My daughter's here with us, and I don't get to see her a whole lot. She don't get to go with us hardly any, and it's a real treat for me for her to be along with us today. And she's right back in the back. Stand up for me, Christy. She takes after me. Yeah. She looks good. Right? Milton Harkey on the front row right here. Steve, Dad, Mom, all of his wives, except for Wayne. He ain't got one yet. All of us his wives. Yeah. We're going to introduce the band as we go along. I'd like to introduce you to our fiddle player. I know he's no stranger to any of you people. He's a great guy and awful. A lot of fun to be around. He just talks too much. That's the only complaint we got with him. He's from Shelbyna, Missouri. Now makes his home way up in Virginia. He likes it up there, though. His hills everywhere just like this. And Mike told me the other day, he said, man, you know, how come there's so many hills around here? And I told him, no, I didn't. He said, well, everybody got so much land, they just kind of piled up everywhere. Y'all make him welcome, if you will, from Shelbyna, Missouri, Mr. Mike Hartgrove. Thank you.
Hartgrove.
This next song we want to do for you is done real well for us. Billy and Terry Smith wrote this song. Billy, he lives up in Nashville, and Terry's here today. He plays bass with Arthur Brothers, and this song was number one for 3 months in a row. Dropped down to number 8 for a while, and it went back up to number 6. Maybe it's going to go up for another round or two. Now Steve said then went down again, so... Anyway, thank you, folks. We've had many requests for it already today, and get Russell to sing it for you. But first, I want to tell you who the guitar player is. If anybody out there don't know this, is anybody here don't know this guy? Does he owe any of you money? You're in trouble now, boy. Yeah. Yeah, he left part of his shirt on the bus. Actually, he upholstered his couch, and that's all the material he had left. He's from Pasadena, Texas. He's my favorite singer in the whole world. And he's also one of my favorite persons. People. Whatever. He's the best guitar player on stage at this time, I think. I ain't heard Wayne try guitar yet, but... As far as we know, he is. He's a great guy. I know y'all enjoy his portion of the show. Y'all make him welcome, if you will. He lives now down in Cumming, Georgia, and he may amount to something after all. From Pasadena, Texas, Mr. Russell Moore.
Hey. All right. Thank you so much. Ray, you done real good. Yeah. But you forgot to mention what the name of this song was. You want me to do that? It's a tune called a tuna called a.
He's learning that Georgia lingo, folks.
I'm a learner. Swanese, that's what that is out there, folks. This is called Grandpa's Mandolin, and we hope you enjoy it. Looking through old memories in my cedar closet stashed away, I found the old mandolin that Grandpa used to play. I picked it up and held it close, thinking about those years ago and all the great music Grandpa made. Feathered, worn, but never frail, calloused hands he gently played, bringing easy feeding to a hard working day. Though times were hard as they could be, he never once complained to me. He just let the music soothe the pain. Grandpa played the mandolin, the family gathered round. Sing the old time songs, generations handed down. I can still hear every single phrase from every song he played. Wish I could sing a song with Grandpa today. I remember 1961, the year that Grandpa passed away. The family gathered round once more to sing Amazing Grace. Now this mandolin's reminding me of what my Grandpa taught to me. The music makes the world a better place. When Grandpa played the mandolin, the family gathered round.
sing the old time songs generations handed down. I can still hear every single phrase from every song he played. Wish I could sing a song with Grandpa today. Seems like old times again, Grandpa's mandolin.
Plus some more. We appreciate that. That's a Grandpa's Mandolin. That's the title song of the latest bluegrass release. We have all our cassettes and CDs and pictures and whatnot set up inside the building over here. So if you get a chance, drop by and visit with us. We'd love to shake and howdy and let you see what we have to offer. We'll introduce the bass player to you now. He comes from the great state of Georgia. Swanee, Georgia, to be exact. Got anybody here from Georgia today? It looks like, yeah. All right. Well, y'all know where Swanee's at, I reckon. It's the exit, with the one with the three waffle houses on it, right? You on stock in that third one?
Second one, too.
I'll tell you what, this is a great guy right here to stand on stage next to and travel up and down the roads. He's a lot of fun. I'm going to speak nice about you because I know you're going to introduce me later. I want to feature him on some bass vocals right now. We got a brand new all gospel release, and we're going to feature him on an acapella number right now. So if you would, how about putting your hands together and give Rockin' Ray Deaton on the electric bass a nice welcome, if you would.
Thank y'all. Thank you very much. We'd like to do y'all an acapella song off our latest tape CD. We get many, many requests for this, and it's been doing real good for us, and I hope you enjoy our version of this. One title, Swing Low.
Well, I look Jordan, and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. I saw a band of angels coming after me. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low,
swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me
sweet.
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride.
Won't you swing?
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord, slow and easy. Know that I've got a home on the other side. Well, if you get there before I do, coming for to carry me home. Tell all my friends that I'm coming too. Coming for to carry me home.
Why don't you swing?
Swing down, chariot, stop and
let me ride. Won't you swing?
Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Slow and easy, you know that I've got a home on the other side. Well, I'm sometimes a
when you carry me home.
But I know that my soul is heavenly bound.
Coming for to carry me home.
Why don't you swing?
Swing down, chair, stop and let me ride.
Won't you swing?
Swing down, chair, stop and let me ride.
Now won't you
rock me, Lord? Rock me, Lord. Slow and easy. Know that I've got a home on the other side. You know that I've got a home on the other side.
Thank y'all.
Thank you a whole lot. That's Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. We have that on our latest gospel, our only all gospel release. Anyway, we'll do one for you now. That's off our, I think it's Grandpa's Mandolin recording. See, all you have to do if you want to hear a song that we record is bring a big sign like this one back here and hold it up in the air. So we'll do this for you. It's called The Little Black Train.
There's a little black train to come. You better get your business right. A little black train to come, and it may be here tonight.
You better tell your ballroom ladies, all dressed in worldly pride. There's a little black train to come, maybe here tonight.
There's a little black train to come. You better get your business right. A little black train to come.
With a message from on high, get your house in order, or you will surely die.
There's a little black train coming. You better get your business right. A little black train coming, maybe here tonight.
Hezekiah turned to the wall and wept with bitter tears. God sent the prophet down and had it 15 years.
There's a little black train coming. You better get your business right. A little black train coming. Maybe here tonight.
See that big black engine with one small baggage car. Your idle thoughts and your wicked deed will stop at the judgment bar.
There's a little black train a-coming. You better get your business right. A little black train a-coming. Maybe here tonight. There's a little black train a-coming. You better get your business right. A little black train a-coming. Maybe here tonight.
Little Black Train. Thank y'all. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce a mandolin player. He's also from North Carolina. Now makes his home in Nashville, Tennessee. He's playing a brand new Tucker mandolin. He's had it about a couple of months. And he's real proud. That's doing a great job. And Melvin Tucker, he's visited with us here today. And I don't see him in the crowd, or I'd have him stand up where you all could see him. But if you'd like to check Wayne's mandolin out, come around after the show. We got our tapes and CDs set up over here. Got some black and white glossies and some posters. And y'all be come over and visit and shake with us. Howdy. All that kind of good stuff. Like I said, he's from
Concord, North Carolina. Y'all give him a big hand, if you will. Mr. Wayne Benson. We got time for one more tune, and we'll be back on tonight around 8 o'clock. Y'all stick around. Got the Osmond Brothers coming on right behind us, and I can't remember who all else, but Jimmy Martin's going to be on after a while, and Curly Sickler and all the folks, and Bobby and his brother are on Osborne's, what's that guy's name? Roy, yeah. Bobby and Roy, they'll be on next. Roy, that's him. The big guy with the green jacket. Oh, that's blue today. He traded. Anyway, we got time for one more tune, and we'll take it out. One goes something like this right here. Just, we'll see you all again after a while.
Well, McKinley hollered, McKinley's fall. Doc said, McKinley, I can't find the ball. Bound to die. Washington. Well, look here, ask me, see what you've done. You shot my husband, I've got your gun. Take it back to Washington. He'll be gone, long gone.
Thank y'all.
Thank you, folks.
Third time out, let's hear it one more time. New Haven, recording artist, yeah. They'll be back at 8 o'clock tonight and do you another wonderful set of music. What a pleasure it is to see the success that these guys are enjoying. I brought them on for the first time. They came out as the third time out in a little place called Cody Creek in Dobson, North Carolina. And artists, ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome them the third time out?
Stop the chain.
shone like silver as the sun brings a new day. Change your song back into a smile, and the sun will change your song back into a smile.
Thank you. while I'm out of breaking mine. I am worried about the federal budget or the L.A. city's fund. I'm working overtime and getting lower on the bar. But if I die in the morning, they can't say it didn't pay my way. With honest little elbow grease and doing what the foreman say. But after we buy groceries, pay the rent and the telephone, I'm broke as gone.
Y'all,
thank you very much. Welcome back to our second show this afternoon, and we're going to play as much music for you as we can. We're going to move right along. Get Mike to come around to y'all's fiddle tune at this time. And for those of you who weren't here earlier, right quick, I'll draw my far right on the fiddle, Mr. Mike Hartgrove. On the mandolin, Mr. Wayne Benson. Guitar, Mr. Russell Moore.
On the banjo, Mr. Steve Dillon.
On the electric bass, Slim Whitman. That's Rockin' Ray Deaton.
Kind of looks like Slim, doesn't it?
All right, we'll get Mike to come around to y'all old fiddle tune now.
Everybody's ready? $1 red apple rag. Thank you.
Mike Hartgrove on the fiddle. That's a little bit of Red Apple Rag. We'll slow things down for you now and do, I guess down through the years, this has been the most requested song for this band. How many of y'all know what it is? What is it, Sheila? Or you just clapping, it don't matter, right? You can't think of the name of it. Well, it's a song that was recorded on the first Third Time Out release. It's written by a fellow from Nashville, Tennessee, by the name of Carl Jackson. And it kind of tells the story of a road musician. We'll do this for all the musicians here. One title, Erase the Miles. Do you miss me in Carolina? Will I miss you in Tennessee? Do you wish I was there beside you? Well, I wish you were here with me. I know it's not the ideal situation. My heart's become a part of the band. It's a common hazard in the occupation. I'll dream till I hear you love me, and I'll hope till I see your smile. Wish I could hold you forever. And somehow erase all the then it's on to the city of sin. I'll hold to your love and to your memory until I can see you again. So I'll dream till I hear you love me, and I'll hope till I
Wish I could hold you forever and somehow erase all the miles. Wish I could hold you forever and somehow erase all.
Thank y'all. We appreciate that. We want to thank those of you who came by our record table and visited with us between the shows. We'll be set up a little while after the show, so if you didn't get a chance to come by, we'd like for you to. We don't need to sell any of the merchandise, but we sure need your money. I'm telling you that. We'll do you a few more gospel numbers here. We had several requests. We'll try to get to many of them as we can. We're on a limited time schedule, but if we don't get them here, y'all just come on down to Myrtle Beach, and we'll do them down there. We'll be down there Thanksgiving Day, also down at Jekyll Island. So we'll do you an acapella number here. It features the low-grade quartet, as we call them up here. This is a song off our latest release. One titled, Wonderful Time Up There.
Jack, can I get the, You Got Me?
You already got me, that's fine. Didn't have enough monitor earlier, but you got me.
Thank you, Jack.
Wonderful Time Up There, Jack, You Got Me.
Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. Better get ready, I'm giving you warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
Listen, everybody, cause I'm talking to you. Jesus is the only one to carry you through. Now you better get ready, for I'm telling you why.
Jesus is coming from his throne on high.
Well, everybody's gonna have religion in glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. Better get ready, I'm giving you warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
Now get
boom,
your holy Bible in the back of the book of Revelation is the place to look. If you understand it, then you can if you try.
Jesus is coming from his throne on high.
Well, everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. Better get ready, I'm giving you a warning.
Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all. We'd like to do y'all one more gospel song. Cross Over Jordan, that's what you said. We'll try that for you if it's okay with the rest of the folks. It's Steve's mom and dad's here, and this is one of their favorite songs, and she's asked her for this every show she's been at here lately, and we hadn't done it for her lately, so I guess we ought to do that, and we sort of owe it to you, don't we? I thought we did.
Uh,
All right, we'll do it for you right quick.
There's a happy, happy day a-coming when I lay my heavy burdens down. I'll sing around the throne eternal as the saints all march around. There'll be glory when I meet the Savior. He's the one who died for me. Went across to the other side of Jordan, just beyond that crystal sea. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, just beyond that happy shore. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, to live forevermore. There'll be glory in the morning, for the day there comes a night. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, where Jesus is the light. So many loved ones who made this trip, I know. Oh, how I long to see them as a journey here below. To hear them tell of heaven and the streets all paved with gold. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, hear the half that's never been told. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, just beyond that happy shore. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, to live forevermore. There'll be glory in the morning, for the day there comes a night. When I cross to the other side of Jordan, where Jesus is the light.
Thank y'all. Thank you. We'll get Wayne and Mike to come around and feature them on the one that we've got many, many, many requests for. Soul Overhead. We was going to do that, but we run out of time, and what'd you say? We're running out of time.
We'll do a, like Ray said, a song that we've got a lot of requests for. Anyway, we'll try some of this. Old Leon McCullough song that we recorded on our grandpa's mandolin recording. We found the words to it. It goes something like this. It's called the Steel Guitar Rag.
Been running around so many a town. So maybe you think I'm the kind of man to brag. Listen to me and see if you don't agree. No melody rolls like that steel guitar rag. And when they slide that thing along the string, the sound's so dark and heavenly. Hear that angel singing, and when you your heart will be to the rhythm of that steel guitar rag. You might be kind of choosy about the songs you love to hear. You might like songs as bluesy, so you cry right here, dear. But if you like the tune, that's sure to drive away the cares. Make happy your soul with that steel guitar rag. Thank you.
Thank y'all. Thank you very much. We got time for one more tune, and we got to get out of here. Y'all been a great audience. We've really enjoyed you, and appreciate you coming out and seeing us. Like Russell said earlier, we'll be at Myrtle Beach on a Thursday. We're going to be at Jekyll Island on the 30th, which is a Friday, I believe. Y'all come down and see us down there. And anytime we're in the area where y'all at or where you can get to where the show is, always come see us if you will. We appreciate you so much. And without all you folks' support, it wouldn't be possible for us anyway.
Ray, forgot to mention, we're going to be down in Valdez, North Carolina on November the 5th. It's a Saturday night at the Old Rock School.
That's right.
With the Lonesome River Band will be there with us that night.
So. Right, and we'll also be going to be in somewhere, Galax, Virginia this year. We'll be at the Everett's Music Barn New Year's Eve. So y'all come visit us down there if you will. And but once again, thank you so much. I want to thank Jack and all the people back there with Red Wing for the sound work for us. Thank Norman Anderson. Yeah. Norman Anderson and Tony Adams for having us here. You're at Jekyll Island today. Just kidding. But we'll see you all again, and thank you so much. We'll take it out with a little song that goes something like this.
put your head breaks on.
Thank y'all.
Thank you so much.
Third time out, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. What do you think? Let's convince them. What do you think? One more? I think they're talking. They're talking about it. Yeah. Okay. You got it.
Thank you a whole lot. If we don't do this song now, I think we're probably going to be tarred and feathered right out of town. So we're going to go ahead and get Stroll Over Heaven for the folks who are asking for it. This is a beautiful song that Ray brought to the band. He said his grandmother had it written down on cardboard or something like that, and used to sing it to him when he was growing up, long, long, long time ago.
It ain't been that long.
Anyway, we hope you enjoy our version of this. This is on our all gospel recording. And we are still set up inside the little building here with our concessions, and also come by and see us if you want to after the show. Anyway, are we ready? Stroll Over Heaven.
I could count all the blessings.
Thank y'all.
Good night. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Third time out. Let's hear it one more time for this wonderful group. New Haven recording artists. They'll be set up with their music.